us, we put so much thought and intention into creating an atmosphere where women could just be women. Talk about some vulnerable issues, and really celebrate each other. That's exactly what happened so organically and beautifully with strangers just opening up and connecting. So I am just in amazement.
The amazing part of it is that the energy that we had when we first met is the energy that lived in this space tonight, where we were strangers and we just chose to be open and transparent with each other. And we were told time and time again tonight that that energy lived here, and it really helped and curated a space for the women to feel open about sharing stories and moments about themselves that they may not have shared otherwise. So we could not be happier.
Yes.
This was like the best. It was the best event that we could have planned, and so many moments that we couldn't have planned that were even beyond our wildest imagination. So, such a beautiful night.
Yes.
Is there any upcoming events you ladies want to address to the public?
Yes.
I'm
glad you asked.
Yes. So, Mask Off is a series. So, this is the first of three events that we'll have here in Chicago. And we are planning and in the moments of planning to really take this show on the road. And so, we'll be in cities, a few cities across the country, and we'll let everyone know where they are. But what happened tonight are conversations that women should be having, that we need to be having, and tonight was proof that we set the tone for those conversations to happen. So we'll be doing it across the country. We're excited.
Yes. So follow us. Edit by KB, Pink for Purpose, Love, Ally Max, LUV. You can get all the details there. We'll be on Facebook soon, yes. So we'll share some of the wonderful footage that Larry captured for us. Thank you for being here and shooting the event. So we'll share that footage and you all can experience and see all the beautiful women that were